thought that maybe we should find an efficient way where we can, with whatever resources we have, with limited resources, we can reach out to a lot of children. And that's how the idea came that, okay, a bus library can be an efficient way. Though we understand that a mobile library is a rural concept, but we think that in the case of Afghanistan, it can very well fit in an urban area like Kabul.